Patients in Gauteng hospitals now spend less time in queues since the introduction of the Electronic Bed Management System, EBMS. The EBMS, piloted in Steve Biko Academic Hospital Cluster in Tshwane, has facilitated easy movement of patients to health centers where a bed is available for them. While visiting the Steve Biko Academic Hospital, Gauteng MEC for Health, Qedani Mahlangu, said the system would help in improving patient movement and management.
We are trying to reduce waiting time from all levels of care, whether be it in the emergency unit or be it in the clinics, and the biggest factor has been knowing what bed is available where. And this is not only about the hospital patients who are present here. This system is also linked to the emergency medical services, the ambulances. When the patients pick up a patient along the N4, let's say for example, or the N12 or wherever, they are able to say, as they pick up the patient, to say no from the emergency control room that we are taking this patient in Galapong because there is no bed at Steve Biko. We are taking this patient in Tembisa because there is no bed at Steve Biko. We are taking this patient in Mamelodi to stabilize and do that, but the patient is destined for Steve Biko. They can also take the patient to other hospital if indeed that comes to push. So it's very important.